are teaming up to test self-driving pizza delivery cars in Michigan.
What happened to our drones?
The problem it seems to be with drones is it's not they're not strong enough.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. It's stupid.
You want a deep dish, man. How are you going to do that?
Now, there will be people in the cars initially because they want to test how people react to the driverless car. And they're going to, so it's being called a safety engineer. Someone will be in the vehicle, but essentially a driverless vehicle shows up at your house with your pizza and the interaction happens without this individual helping.
And how do they stop me from just getting wasted calling a Domino's pizza when the non-driver gets to my designated point of attack? I smash it and take stuff.
Because you have to pay for it with a credit card ahead of time.
From my last victim.
Here in my car, I have to sleep this time.